Coins and notes bearing the Queen will remain in circulation for many years, though they will be superseded as new ones enter circulation in the coming months and years. There are about 4.5 billion individual Bank of England notes, worth about £80 billion in circulation at the moment, and, as with coins, these will be gradually phased out. A team of designers will first present a portrait of Charles III in profile to the King.